science of the 21st century and beyond is going to be a science that has dreaming at its heart. Because dream explorers are among the great scientists of our time. We can go directly into non-ordinary reality. And we can prove experientially what speculators and modern physicists and speculators about parallel universes are talking about. We can go there. We can know firsthand something about the possible reality of parallel universes, or how the dense and functionalness of the heart of the atom produces our material world. So the new science is going to be a science that has dreaming at its heart. As all great scientists have had visions and dreaming, Einstein's theories came directly from his dreams.
Our scientists of the new era will be dreamers.
Wow.